Ayanda Thabithi shares thoughts on polygamy, I don't see anything wrong. Model and TV personality Ayanda Thabithi says she has no qualms with polygamous relationships, saying, however, that they require patience and understanding to work. After the Department of Home Affairs gazetted a new green paper for the Marriage Act earlier this year, Mzansi has been abuzz with chats about polygamous relationships or having multiple partners. A tweet asked for Ayanda's opinion, eager to hear what the star had to say on the hot topic. Ayanda wasn't shy to give her opinion. She said that she sees nothing wrong with polygamy if everyone is consenting and there are clear boundaries from the beginning. However, she believes for this kind of relationship to work, there should be maturity, patience, and understanding. If all parties agree and the intentions were set from the beginning, I don't see anything wrong. I just think it's a tough situation and needs an extra dose of maturity, patience, and understanding, said Ayanda. Many famous people have weighed in on the controversial topic. Recently, Lingushoni actress Thulai Thabithi weighed in on the debate. In an interview with Chwisa Live, the star said that over the years she has come to accept the concept but not in her personal life. It's funny, 10 years ago I would have said hell no, that would never be me. 10 years ago I was 26. Now I am 36 and I am older, wiser, and stronger. I wouldn't say I'm personally open to it, but I see why women end up in polygamous marriages, and I understand the role and function of polygamy from an African and traditional perspective. Thulai added, it seems with this blesser lifestyle we are living in, a lot of women expect to be taken care of by men and kind of treat relationships with men as a career. It's seen as a come up for you to be married into polygamy. Yeah.